What's up guys, ArsenTech here, and today I will test Avast Free Antivirus against Ico.exe Malware. Let's get started dudes! Here comes the round 1. I will extract Ico.exe while Avast's protection is on. No way, it got detected instantly, and there we go! Avast moved Ico.exe to the quarantine. Nice job Avast, because Avast is doing this as expected. On the second round, I will launch Ico.exe and after that I will reactivate the behavior shield. No way Avast blocked Ico.exe even though behavior shield is turned off. That is a nice job to Avast. On the third round, I will launch Ico.exe and after that, I will re-enable the file shield this time. Let's do this. This time, I will re-enable the file shield and launch it. Hell yeah! Avast still blocked Ico.exe, which is a great job again. On the fourth round, I will launch Ico.exe, but after accepting the USC prompt, I will turn on the file shield and start the full scan. Let's do this! No way! Avast detected Ico.exe even after file shield is turned off. That is an insanely nice job, Avast. That is insane, dude. On the fifth round, I will launch Ico.exe. After that, I will turn on these shields and start a full scan. If Avast didn't block any. Let's go. One, two, then let's go. Oh my god! Oh, that is after turning on the file shield and behavior shield, but either way, good job. Avast doesn't give up, guys. The sixth round is on the way, guys. I will start Ico.exe. Let's do this in 3, 2, 1. That is great. Avast says we have secured bootrick, and again, Avast says restart your PC to move Ico to your quarantine. That is a quick nice job, dude. Here comes the seventh round. I will launch Ico.exe again, but this time I will launch the malware, then I'm waiting for it until the payload starts, then launch the protection. There we go. Turn on, turn on. I have launched the payload. And after that, Avast stopped the payload immediately. Looks like that is another nice job, Avast. I'm gonna give this VM a restart. In 3, 2, 1. The entire system survived, thanks to Avast. The final round of this test starts right now, guys. I have not only disabled file shield and behavior shield, I have disabled the entire protection of Avast, and I will turn on and run a smart scan after launching Ico. Let's give it a shot, guys. The hell starts right now, guys! The hell starts right now! Even though he has blocked Bootrec.exe, the hell starts right now. Oh my god! This is already destroying my ears. Oh my god! Oh my, absolutely, oh my god! I cannot move the Avast to the center, guys! I cannot move. Oh my god. That payload is insane. I hope Avast's smart scan is started, but I should start the full scan, but after starting the malware, there is no shortcut to start the full scan, so I've started the smart scan instead. Close the boot rack, close it, yeah. Ico.exe's payload is started as hell, but then Ico.exe just put a banger. Resolve it, guys. Resolve, oh my god. Ico.exe, oh, thank you, guys. Thank you. Next. Yes, thanks. Thank you so much, Avast, for saving me. Thank you so much, Avast, for moving Ico.exe to quarantine. You are a savior. Okay, this is what happens to the PC. If Ico.exe started the payload and Avast removed Ico.exe during the payload. Okay, let's give it another restart to determine the final winner this time. I can clearly say that even though Ico.exe launched the payloads in this VM, Avast stopped them immediately, and because of that, Avast is the winner of this antivirus test. Nice job, Avast, nice job. In conclusion, Avast did an absolutely great job for handling malware with insane GDI effects and sounds. This is an amazing job. As an advice, while Avast performed well on this test, I personally would suggest that you use it due to some past controversies surrounding the company. That said, if you already have Avast or you like using it, that is entirely your choice and I respect that. Just make sure that you keep your antivirus updated, stay protected, and always back up your important files. That is it, guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, share this video and comment, and don't forget to join my Patreon page. Stay safe and have a nice day.